are in Chum, and while in Chum we came in contact with this woman. She's really been very sick, and we thought it's good with her video and hear what she will say. Mami Oshima. Kuba Ule.
Frida B.
Frida B. Okay. Ubala?
Awa.
Ugo. Ugo on a kamami.
Kama
Sentai. Yeah, can't sugana. Cousin Tai ni o kan sugana. Ikiru madam tundunoke. So lone woman sonta. I work and I'm a sad animal and hunting no law. Well, lay here was the
I was
a belief. Okay. Fujaka, no, I could
bonner.
But I'm so to you was a chemical.
Let's
you command you abbe. Command you abbe, who was her? So I'll be was her. Okay. So she just said that she's been sick for about 15 years and she's gone to the hospital just once and they couldn't discover what she is sick of, and but they gave her some medications which she took. She didn't get well and did not have any more funds to go back to the hospital. So about a month, it's going to get a where? What's in the bar? What's in the bar? What's in the bar? Do fele? Do lenko? Okay, she's saying that she has children and her husband died some time ago, and she's been struggling with the children and with this sickness, she's been unable to really take care of those children. So mbosong la anukumbu gurung petego. Mbosong to anukumbu gurung petego le. Okay. And she said that if she could receive some financial support, she would go back to the hospital for more checkup. So we just hope that you hear her plea and help this woman. Thanks.